Okay, in this problem, we're asked to find the distance between the points with these position vectors, OA and OB, and then determine the unit vector of BA. Well, if I want to find the distance between these two points, I could find vector AB or I could find vector BA. And because I know I want BA eventually, let us go down finding BA. So BA means I'm going to take the head, which is A, subtract the tail. So BA vector is equal to 2 minus 1, 2 minus 1 is 1, 4 minus a negative 2 is 6, and negative 2 subtract the negative 5. So negative 2 plus 5 is 3. And so I want to find the distance. That means I want to now find the magnitude of BA, which will be the square root of 1 squared plus 6 squared plus 3 squared, which is 1 plus 36 plus 9, which is the square root of 46. That is the distance between A and B. This is A part. Now, determine a unit vector, BA. Well, the unit vector then is going to be 1 over the square root of 46 times 1 6, 3. And there we have our unit vector as well. And again, we could convert this to a decimal and work on it that way, but this is sufficient as well.